Oh, can you replace parts of the barong?
Yeah,
you can.
Yeah, you can. Usually it takes like every 2 years just replace the hair.
And is there a ceremony whenever anything like that happens?
Usually what they do, cut the mess out from the body. Mm-hmm. And before that, you send the soul, the spirit out of the barong.
So you don't hurt.
So it become very secular kind of object. So the mess maker can fix that as soon as that ready, and then you unite the head and the body, and then call the spirit to rejoin the body.